Mitch Peacock with Jeff Hamilton of cbc.ca/Manitoba. He writes about the Winnipeg Jets on our website. And today, of course, a game day home opener coming up tonight. And Jeff features five things to watch for in that night's game. We'll talk about a couple of those things heading into the action tonight. But first, it is the home opener, and that means a lot of things for the Jets.
It is, Mitch. It's an opportunity for the Jets to get things going. This is the first game at home of five. We saw them just come off a three-game road trip, some great hockey in Phoenix, but not so much great hockey in San Jose against the Sharks and again in L.A. This is an opportunity for them to really show the home fans that, you know what, kinks are out, let's get things rolling. And like I said, it's the first game of five. So if they can get this one going and get this one started, I think they'll be off to a good start.
Paul Maurice has talked about the importance of being able to get some games in before the home opener. That's usually extra nerve-wracking when your very first game of the season is a home opener. The Jets in a different situation with those three games under their belt that Jeff made reference to. Now, and from those three games, we know the Jets are a tale of extremes when it comes to the special teams, outstanding on the penalty kill so far and unproductive when it comes to the power play.
Right, Mitch. Like you said, the penalty kill, absolutely perfect this season. 14 for 14, even a shorthanded goal this year. As for the power play, 9 opportunities, no goals. That's not going to work in the NHL. You got to score goals on the power play. You got to take advantage of those opportunities. The Jets have been getting their opportunities, but when it comes to finishing, that just hasn't been their strong point.
One of the things we saw this morning prior to the start, the official start of the game day skate, was that Paul Maurice had his assistant Pascal Vincent on the ice working with the power play, making sure they had a comfort level with what was expected heading into tonight's game. They know that that will be a key factor in helping them to get some victories. Now, when they play the Nashville Predators tonight, they'll see at least one very familiar face, and Ole Jokinen on the other side. Nashville with a number of new faces this year.
The biggest addition, in my opinion, is James Neal from the Pittsburgh Penguins. Lots of goals from that guy in the past year, 40-goal season guy. He will be the guy to watch tonight as far as the additions go.
Jets will have to be very careful with Neal and the Predators. They know that a divisional opponent is one they've got to start piling up points against to get this season off to a positive start on home ice. Look forward to checking out Jeff's article today at cbc.ca/Manitoba. It always talks about the things to watch for in that night's game.